you know, growing up, this is the things you dream of, you know. Facing LSU, growing up, you always wanted to beat them. I mean, that's how I approached it. I always wanted to beat them.
As far as going to Baton Rouge, knowing, I asked the question a few minutes ago, just the schedule y'all have played, the adversity you've dealt with, is that something you can pull from experience-wise, knowing that it will be a relatively hostile crowd there against you all?
Yeah, you know, we've played very tough opponents from the beginning of the season, and even to this past weekend, you know, ECU's crowd, you know, they're hostile too, so that's not something we haven't been through, you know. We've done that, and we've proved we can hang with the big dogs.
Now, when you start practice this afternoon, you'll be turning the page from this run that you had in Clearwater to facing LSU and Baton Rouge. Is there anything that, I guess, this team can carry over from that weekend that you do want to kind of, you know, even though you're moving on, is there something you want to carry from this weekend that you hope, you know, continues, you know, next weekend?
Yeah, just being tough, you know, that week is over. You know, it's the road to Omaha now. You know, we're focused on winning a regional. You know, and nobody may believe in us, but we believe in each other, and we got each other. And you know, and that nothing better than a team on a roll. And the team's hot. You know, everybody in the country is afraid of a team that's rolling.
I know sometimes when hosts that are number one, and Coach talked about, they have a stable of arms, may not throw their ace. Almost looking past the four seed. Is that something you all can feed off of? Almost as sign of like disrespect and say, look, if they want to throw somebody who's not their ace against us, we'll show them.
Yeah, you know, ECU did that when we played them at their place, and we should have swept them, but you know, it doesn't always go as planned, so we're gonna be ready for whoever they throw against us.
You got 10 hits in 5 games in Clearwater. What's clicking for you right now?
It's playoff baseball, you know. Approaching the game, you know, focusing on what do you need to do to help this team win, you know. The regular season's in the past, but playoff baseball is different, you know. We want to win. We wanted to make the regional and prove everybody wrong, and that's what we did.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys. All right. Thank you.